Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2121. Control colon to enter the current time, control semicolon to enter the current date. All right, if I need to timestamp something, if I need to say what time something happened, like right now I'm recording this, it's 7:42, so it's 7:42. All I have to do is hold down, think of the colon, control colon, so control shift colon puts in the current time. And then if I want to do the date, just unshift that, so control semicolon puts in the current date. Now, you're like, well, why would you do that when you can just use now or today or the mod of now? Well, the problem is these formulas down here are constantly re-updating. If I open this tomorrow, it's not going to say 7:22 anymore, it's going to say 7:23. If I open it 6 months from now, it's going to say, you know, January of 2018. I want to timestamp something. I want to just lock that time in. Now, hey, here's a couple of cool ones. If you want to enter the current date and time, if you would do, let's make this a little bit wider here so we can see the whole thing. If we would do control shift colon and then control semicolon, right, like that, and it doesn't look like it would work, that actually converts to a real date and time. It does not work the other way. Control semicolon, control shift colon will not work. That stays as text. All right, so a couple days ago we talked about using strikethrough. I like to use strikethrough, but then I also like to say what time I finished something, so I have kind of a picture of my day. So control shift colon, control semicolon lets you put the date and time in when something happened. All right, well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.